Good morning, everyone. My name is Karen. I'm in Sharpless, and I'm here to bring you your morning reflection. The name of the morning reflection is Struggle is Good, I Want to Fly. Once a little boy was playing outdoors and found a fascinating caterpillar. He carefully picked it up and took it home to show his mother. He asked his mother if he could keep it. She said he could if he took good care of it. The little boy got a large jar from his mother, put plants in it to eat, and a stick for it to climb on. Every day he watched the caterpillar and brought in new plants for it to eat. One day the caterpillar climbed up the stick and started acting strangely. The boy worriedly called his mother, who came in and explained the caterpillar was making a cocoon. The mother explained to the boy how the caterpillar was going through metamorphosis and would become a butterfly. The boy was thrilled to hear this. He watched every day, waiting for the butterfly to emerge. One day it happened. A small hole appeared on the cocoon, and the butterfly started to struggle to get out. At first, the boy was excited, but soon he became concerned. The butterfly was struggling so hard to get out. It looked like it couldn't break free. It looked desperate. It looked like it was making no progress. The boy was so concerned, he decided to help. He ran to get scissors, then walked back, because he learned not to run with scissors. He snipped the cocoon to make the hole bigger, and the butterfly quickly emerged. As the butterfly came out, the boy was surprised. It had a swollen body and small shriveled wings. He continued to watch the butterfly, expecting at any moment it would spread its wings, they would dry out, and he would fly. He knew in no time the body would shrink and the butterfly's wings would expand, but neither happened. The butterfly spent the rest of its life crawling around with a swollen body and shriveled wings. It was never able to fly. As the boy tried to figure out what had gone wrong, his mother talked to him. He learned that the butterfly was supposed to struggle. In fact, the butterfly struggle to push its way out of the tiny hole in the cocoon pushes the fluids out of its body and into its wings. Without struggle, the butterfly would never fly, never ever fly. The boy's good intentions hurt the butterfly. I really like this devotion because it's a good reminder that struggle in our lives is sometimes good, and it helps us develop into the people that we're going to be. I want to fly, and I work hard through each struggle to make sure that we emerge a stronger and brighter person. Thank you for listening.